On Sunday, Pope Francis made his first pastoral visit to a diocese in Rome. The parish of St. Elizabeth and Zechariah gave the Pope a rapturous welcome as he arrived by helicopter to celebrate Mass and give the sacrament of Holy Communion to a number of children. The Pope met with families with children baptized this year, and he also met with the sick. Pope Francis pointed out that reality is best understood not from the centre, but from the suburbs. And he also prayed for his secretary, who is celebrating 29 years in the priesthood. The Holy Father also focused on the theme of the Holy Trinity during his homily, telling the parishioners present that the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit are one. The Christian life, the Pope continued, means talking to this Trinity. The Son walks with us. The Holy Father described how Jesus gives us the strength to carry on our journey, even in difficult times. He is never far from our side.
Forte, forte, va bene quella. Ci ha salvato, ma anche cammina con noi nella vita. È vero questo? E come cammina? Cosa fa quando cammina con noi nella vita? Questo è difficile. Chi la fa vince il derby. Cosa fa Gesù quando cammina con noi? Forte! Primo, ci aiuta. Ci guida. Benissimo. Cammina con noi, ci aiuta, ci guida. E ci insegna ad andare avanti. La Madonna, nostra madre in fretta sempre per aiutarci, che ci insegni a capire bene come è Dio.